rally has been difficult. Obviously, yesterday was a difficult day for more than one reason. Obviously, the puncture being one. So then today we were hoping to try and claw back some time. So it was just a case of trying to go out there and driving well, not taking too many risks, but just driving cleanly and well. And we managed to do that. We clawed back to third place, which is good. You know, it's good for the championship. Although second would have been better.
First time in the Kildare Forest, and it's really famous for its rolling roads. And yesterday it was a quite challenging day. I was a bit struggling. The stages are really fast, and you have to be committed in between the ditches. Today it was a bit better, but still I expected a bit faster. But I've got more experience to take on the other rounds, and have to learn from the mistakes.